something quite like you. I've never seen something quite like you. I try to look away, but something's in the way. I think I'm going blind. I hope it doesn't change, 'cause I've never seen something quite like you.
Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you about Jawahar Lal Nehru. Jawahar Lal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children and children loved him. They used to call him Chacha. And one of his book's name was Discovery of India. Jawahar Lal Nehru's father's name was Moti Lal Nehru. His mother's name was Swarupa Rani. His daughter's name was Indira Gandhi. Jawahar Lal Nehru fought for the India, freedom of India. Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday is on 14 November 1889, and his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day because he loved children. Jawaharlal Nehru's favorite flower was red rose. He always wears that flower on his shirt. Jawaharlal Nehru was the great leader of India. Nehru wrote so many books, and one of his books' name was Discovery of India. Jawaharlal Nehru fought for of India. Jawaharlal Nehru's wife's name was Kamala Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru's uncle's name was Mahatma Gandhi. Jawaharlal Nehru is the great Prime Minister of India. Wish you all a happy Children's Day. Subscribe to my channel if you like it. Bye.